Hi everyone, my name is Cynthia and I would like to introduce you with my painting collection, Silk Dress. Silk Dress is a series of female portrait paintings representing the history of the female workers at the Wilhelm Spindler's factory, which was first introduced to chemical cleaning in Germany starting from 1954, along with the textile dyeing, washing and dry cleaning. The company was first sold to the Schering Pharmaceuticals in 1923, and after the Second World War, it was expropriated to a state-owned laundry known as VEB Revatex. Amongst 4,500 employees, there were 600 female prisoners and the guest workers from Vietnam. Today, I discovered the film Laundresses or Wäscherinnen, done by Jürgen Böttcher, which portrays the young woman being trained to become skilled textile cleaning workers and shows everyday life of their difficult work. Between the laundry, huge washing machines and steaming ironers, the girls talk about their dreams, wishes and why they chose this apprenticeship based on their own and others' convictions. So I have been living in this residential building for almost 2 years, and I've been thinking about the history and that I associate myself with the women who used to work here. I prefer continue working from this apartment because I find it industrial, isolated from the sound and sonic noise around outside and inside the building, and it's very well designed not only for the laundry but other work disciplines. So I obtained the studio for creative purposes such as dance, painting, and also a museum in a digital setting which displays these portraits of a woman.
Thank you. Thank you.